Welcome! This is the GB4 Mission Desk. Oh, is this your first time playing? Wonderful! Since you're new to the game, I'll give you a simple explanation of GB4's Advanced Battle Simulator, Parts System, and Missions. Everything in GB4 starts with choosing from our variety of interesting and exciting missions. When deploying on missions, players can earn new parts by defeating enemies. You can then improve those parts to grow stronger over time. That's everything you need to know for now. Make sure to check the online manual if you have any further questions. Good luck!
Hey there! This your first time? Sorry to pop up out of nowhere. You were just sort of wandering around, so I figured you were new. I knew it! I'm Tao. I'm mostly an SD Gundam player, as you can see, but I've been really getting into GB4. So you're new to the game? Nice to meet you! Say, you want to do a mission together? I can give you some advice, seeing as it's your first time. You in? Okay, let's do it! We'll start off nice and easy. For your first mission, let's just play through the tutorial level. It's super low pressure. They pretty much made it so anyone can clear it. I'm ready whenever you are. Alright, let's start your first mission. Just follow the guide for now. I've done this one before, so take your time. Hey, that was great! You actually did really good for someone who's never played before! Anyway, that's all for the tutorial. Now we can get into the real battle missions! Oh, wait! Before that, you should customize your Gunpla with the new parts you found. I'll explain how back in the lobby. Nice work! It was just the tutorial, but you did well. You've got good instincts, newbie. Next, you should try customizing your Gunpla. You can use the items and parts you find on missions to modify your Gunpla using the My Room menu. A box will pop up explaining more the first time you use your room, so read that to learn how it works. Let's get to customizing then! Get in there and make your Gunpla cool! Ooh, those are some nice parts! Looking better already! In GB4, each mission helps you earn more parts. Then you can use those parts to improve your build. The more missions you play, the more parts you earn and the stronger you get. The customization is half the fun! And there are all kinds of missions to try. Story missions, quests, bounties. Oh, and there are special limited time events too! So there's always something to try. Just keep doing the story missions for now, and additional types will unlock as you progress. Sorry, I was babbling. I just really like seeing people get into GB4. Since you're new, I should probably explain the lobby before we get into anything else. The GB4 lobby has desks for the different kinds of missions, monitors to see the latest news and rankings, and shops where you can buy stuff. You should walk around and check them out. There are lots of players here too, so you can talk to them if you're feeling sociable. Anyway, that's the quick rundown on everything. Think you're ready to get started? Great! Then I guess it's time for your first official mission. You can be the leader for this one, so, you know, you get a chance to learn the ropes. I'm ready whenever you are. Just head to the mission desk over there and accept the first story mission when you're good to go. I'll be waiting.
Mission Desk.
Coming!
Please make a cup.
Welcome! Coming!
To rock!
Thank you.
A perfect grade is basically cheating!